He telleth the number of the stars. He called them all by their names. Great is our God and of great power. His understanding is infinite. Let us praise the Lord. Let us give our God a clap offering. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for this wonderful day, Lord. Yes, you are so great, Lord. You are full of power. And thank you for allowing us once again to stand before you today, Lord, to celebrate and remember your goodness, Lord, and to acknowledge that you are the source of our healing, our salvation, our hope, and our strength, and all the good things there is, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord. With all gratitude and with all humility, we ask you once again, Lord, to heal us and forgive us from anything that is displeasing you right now. Thank you so much, God, for the forgiveness, Lord. And then we'll only long for your presence, God. We first pray for our praise and worship team as they bring us close to your presence, Lord. We pray for the anointing of each one of them. We also pray for your word. Thank you so much for your child who will be delivering it today. Thank you, Lord, for giving us the right minds and ears for comprehension, for concentration, Lord. And if there is motivation available in your message, let it be upon us, Lord. Let us be all inspired as we go through our daily challenges, God, and remember your word. And that if there is otherwise discipline in it, Lord, we pray that we can all apply it, Lord, and we understand it and we accept it with our whole hearts. We also thank, Lord, our brothers for the lives of our brothers and sisters who are on their ways. We know that you are taking care of them, as well as our brothers and sisters who are watching us online. Thank you, Lord, for giving them the same power and presence that you are filling us up today. And again, we give you every part of this service, Lord. This is for you and you alone, Lord, for your glory. No one else, Lord, because you deserve all the highest praise there is. Thank you so much for today, Lord, for this whole day. To bring to you all the glory, the honor, the praises, the adoration through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.